Hi, we are excited to show you our public content management system for websites restored with Archivarix. Let's take a look at it on an example of an initial Facebook version that was called the Facebook.com back in 2004. Our CMS consists of one PHP file that you need to upload to the same hosting as your restored website. In our example, we named that file cms.php, although you can rename it anything you want for security reasons. In the source code of that PHP file, you can also set access restriction by IP addresses, IP masks, or a login form that will protect access by a password. Once you are inside, on the left panel you will find a structured tree with all URLs of the restored domain. You can expand or collapse that tree. There is an instant filter at the top. Just enter any part of a URL and it filters out a list. By clicking any item on the list, you can edit its content and settings. For HTML pages, we see a visual editor where you can edit pages conveniently within an instant visual feedback. Once we save changes, it's immediately visible on a live website. You can also edit the source code. Each URL has additional settings. There is a path, 301 redirection that can be set to any internal page or even external link, option to turn off pages. If you want to create a page, you can clone an existing one. We decided to create a cloning feature instead of creating a new empty HTML page because you need new pages with the same design and look as other internal pages. You click the page you like, click Clone URL button and name it something different, like that. It appeared on the left panel. We can see that it's also available on the live website, but it's a new separate page and we can edit it. If you need to replace or update non-text files like images, it's very easy to do. We go to editing that image, drag and drop a new file into that area. As we see, it's immediately replaced. Our CMS has search and replace feature. You can do a simple search in all HTML files, like that. It shows all HTML pages containing that part, a number of occurrences, and positions for each one. Let's do something more complicated by using regular expressions. Here we go. We found all titles in HTML pages. Let's do something even more advanced. For example, we can update titles with new ones by keeping a part of old titles. We see the original title that matches the regular expression. It will be replaced by a new version that includes a part of the original title. Let's click Confirm All Replaces. All done. If we look at the code, we see a new replaced version. But if you need to roll back any change, there is a history section where you can see all applied edits. Let's click Roll Back. As we see, the old version is back. You can purge selected or all changes to clear some space. You can roll back all, that will revert everything to its original state. That's all of the most important part of our CMS. More details about each section and feature can be found in tutorial section. If you have any questions or ideas for improvements, please contact us on Telegram Messenger or write us an email. Thank you for your attention.